First question, what's the ruling on praying witr for a traveler? The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, when he traveled, he used to pray all the normal prayers, that whether fard or voluntary prayers, with the exception of sunnatul al-dhuhr, sunnatul maghrib, and sunnatul isha. So the four rak'ah before dhuhr and the two rak'ahs after dhuhr, the Prophet used to skip them when traveling. Likewise, the two rak'ahs after maghrib and the two rak'ahs after isha. Other than that, he used to pray as usual. So his night prayer, his witr, his sunnah of fajr, all of these used to be prayed as usual.